play this level. That's all you need to know. Hey, it actually loaded. My internet's not as bad as I thought it would. Was. So I tried playing this level earlier. Hey, I got past the really hard part. And I died right before the checkpoint, my last attempt. So I don't think I'll be all that bad. Yeah, that piranha plant is the fucking worst. Ooh, what? Oh, I think I hit my head. That makes sense. Ooh. You don't want to be too far on the left. Wow, I'm making past that a lot. Dying the new things I never thought I'd die to. That's great. It's like, this is where you want to be. This is a safe spot. Not really a safe spot, but a place you want to land. Did it. Aw, bitch. No, do not restart. Whoa! Oh, fuck. Okay. Run off. Jump. What's gonna kill me? Nothing? I'm fucking sorry? Oh. Little did you know, I became the fucking master of this. I made a level based around this, so fuck you. Hell yeah! Oh, that felt great. Yeah, that was a good one. Please actually count and don't create a communication. Thank you. That was a great level. Very good. Took me 4 minutes, though. Let's go to this fam. This friendly fam. Oh, yeah, we're 10 minutes in. How's it going? I opened on a... I had a cold open because... I was rather angry. I was bit by a dog many times about a minute before I started recording. And I have bite marks all over my hand. It's great. It's great. It's wonderful. I'm having a lot of fun. Boomer Bouncy Castle. I might enjoy this. Oh, it's Boom Boom. That makes sense. Why did I think it was going to be like bombs? What the hell? Oh, I was doing so well. And I don't want to play. Why the fuck is he jumping that way? Is it like, do I have to be on the, oh, that's what it was. No. Hey, don't. Why would you walk that? Hitboxes bad in every edition or just the 3D one? Because I know they're especially bad in the 3D one. I don't care. I'll take the death. I got the checkpoint. Oh, okay. Alright, part 2. Oh my god, this is a... What's happening? Let's play Goomba Run. Yummy, by Blumpkin. Speedrun? Am I gonna get a star? Or am I gonna, like, run and jump on the Goombas? This is a hot course, according to Nintendo. Ah, fuck. There goes world record. Yeah, I could take the time to attempt world record on this, but I don't think I'd want to. That was a good level. Not a lot to it, but... New Super Mario Bros. 2-Dash Castle. Would you like to play this level, yes or no? That's about a half clear rate. Okay, never mind, it's a 34%. I can do this though. Whoa, hello. Hey, I didn't see that coming. Why do I remember that opener? Is this actually from Musu 2? I don't know if this person expected this to happen. Yeah, I don't think this person quite expected the spike balls to work like that. Now we're in the desert. You could have just put a pipe, but alright. I won't judge. Whoa, it's Poke! Well then. 35 seconds. 35-second world record. Thank you. Oh, fuck. All right. We were doing kind of well. Jump over it, like a duck jump. That halts me. Oh shit. Oh shit, we're in the running now! We got a full second ahead! That might be it! That might be it! Do not lag out now, please. Please? Yeah! Alright, cool. That was a good stage. Kafungal Jungle. Kafungal Jungle. I love it. Oh, that's a hitbox. Oh, that's a hitbox. Damn, three in a row. Jesus Christ! I guess I'll wait. Nice. Oh. Oh, I forgot they jump when you jump. I was trying to, like, see if I could. It's not working. Okay. Fun. Pray that the world record isn't, of course it is. I'm not going for that one. Castle speedrun. Nah, I think I'd rather play Super Mario Bros. By Bogdanil. Call game if you would like to load. If you would like to load it, I would be eternally grateful.
Please, please load the level. Please load the level, please. Please. I'll give you a fiver. Mr. Abe Lincoln would like to join the chat. Thank you.
All right, Super Mario Bros. Let's go. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a good level. That's a good level. Oh, fuck you. I'm not heavily optimized, eh? Nah. Nah. If that's not world record, I don't know what is. Yeah, get fucked. Let's play New Super Mario Bros. W2 Castle. Huh? Have I ran into a glitch in the Matrix? That's a big one. Okay, this is different. Basically the same level. I did end up beating the world record though. Of this other stage. This one's like the deluxe edition with bigger balls and bigger balls. Oh, you actually have to hide now. So that's unfortunate. Is this a fucking demo level? Okay, you can't do that. Is that why I've seen two of these, and they look almost identical? Because you can't copy, like, other people's levels, but you can copy demo levels. And that I'm not happy about. Template levels. I don't know if I just saw two of the same idea executed at the same time, coincidentally, or what? Okay, the world record is 46 seconds. I can beat this. If I can get past, you know, the first part. Yeah, this is okay. I enjoy actually have to do something. Yes. I'm a fan, I guess. Oh. Shit! Fuck that. I'm not doing it. I was already, slow. Sand and spikes. Tip, don't die. Thanks, Hayden. Aiden? Is that Hayden or Aiden? Is the H silent? I'm just gonna restart now. If we're going for like a record, that's a bad start. Woo! Oh, okay. Ah, bitch. Ah. The like tiny centimeter that he throws it upward. I knew it! I saw he was a different color Koopa. I was like, please be just a green Koopa. I knew beyond a shadow of a doubt that I was gonna have a hammer thrown into my ass. Oh shit! Take death! Oh. Whoa! Yeah, take that. Ah! Oh, that's a checkpoint. I don't like the sound of that. I can now see why it's a 2 minute level. I feel like the red ones just come out at any time. Ah! Fuck you! We're not doing that one. We're not doing that one. Yoshi and Luigi City. In Super Mario Bros. 3, when Yoshi does not exist. Let's go. By Lil Nas, apparently. He's very confused as to what this is. I can do better. If I didn't, like, land on that one cannonball, I would have been fine. That might have been it, though. Nope. It's that cannonball. What, was that the Dragon Quest slime? That beat me. Watch it happen live. Here it is. I wanted to pause like a frame before I hit it to like leave a comment and be all cocky and then watch it not be the world record. But it was the world record. That was a good level. You have good theming. Kind of barren though. Demolition Mountain, The Mad Lad by
Slalp 69. Slalp. Slalp.
World record being 20 seconds by Fen, I think. But like not a. Is that an actual F or is that like the Adobe Flash logo? Which is an F. But it's like, it looks weird. I don't know. Oh shit, I don't know what I'm doing. What? How the f- Huh? How do I go faster than that?
I did it. Holy shit.
That was mildly concerning. Aw, five. That's a good level. So I can't bribe the level. Okay, here we go. Oh shit. Huh? What is... I'm gonna restart because I feel like this level is just running through pipes. I wouldn't consider myself a competitive player in like any game, really. But when something's that close, you have to do it. I don't care where you were raised, I don't care what lessons you were taught. When something's that close, you have to go. Suck my dick, whatever your name was. Choose right or die. Okay. Choose the right tunnel. Short and sweet. Let's go. Choose right or die. I choose this pipe. Do I die? I feel like I might die. Help. What's the pixel art for? Okay, cool. Glad I could see those spikes. Oh, there's a checkpoint in this level? I don't know if I want to do this. Okay, I'm going this one. Oh! What item do you see? Okay. Well, it's a mushroom. Okay. Mole or rocky wrench. It's a rocky wrench. It was that one. Okay, I got it. So it's right is what the combination is. I'm sure I could shave like 2 seconds off of that. In fact, that guy shaved 3 seconds off of that. Oh no. Let's do Fast 2, the same as Fast 1. I gotta play Fast 1! 14 Seconds by whatever that guy's name was. He looked like the bad guy in Resident Evil 7. I know this stage. I know this stage well. I fucking hate this stage. Template level. Why is it so hard to make a stage yourself? I get that kids play this, but, like, come on. Come on. Okay. Someone messaged me. Gotta check who it is, but I'm speedrunning. Could be about the pizza. Would you be okay if I picked up pizza tomorrow? I'm pissed. I'm fucking pissed. I'm fucking pissed. All right, no pizza today, I guess. Fuck it. Now I'm just doing this forever. Out of pizza rage. Don't ask if I'm okay with it, and then if I say, yeah, that's fine. You can't say, you sure? Are you sure you're okay with that? Because you're filling my head with doubt. Okay. Friday nights are horrible. Yeah, I'm aware. All right, Fast 2, prepare to have your ass blasted by my speed skill. Okay. And some people have 6. If you would believe it. Like a certain balloon. Balloon that I love to play as. Okay. Ow! Fuck. My leg. I didn't get it. I tied it. Fuck your level. Maybe next time, make your own. Let's do OSMB. 1-2 Crackling Caves. Cracking Caves, rather. Couple Secrets and Other Stuff by Hyper Zero. This does not look like a copied stage, so I'm happy and excited. Let's go. You know, I still have money now that I'm not ordering or getting a pizza, rather. Okay, never mind. Offers not... still standing. You get no money. Those trees? It was like 1-2. I would say to the T, but it's not. Well, hello. No secret. I don't need it. Thanks, though. If that's not world record, I can absolutely beat it. Okay, 14 point. Is jumping faster than running? Okay, that was, but it might not matter. It's gonna matter. Fuck. mattered so much. Okay. That was an alright level. Kind of short, sweet. It was good. Spicy Hot Castle. This is the last level I will play. World 4 Castle Spicy Hot Castle by Sean Plays 5 of New England. Oh, it's an auto score. I was not expecting to get all spicy this quickly. Tussle with Russell. The fire. Oh, yes. Fire bars. Bars of fire. A checkpoint. Okay, fine, whatever. Oh, flying boom boom. I'm not a fan of that. I was supposed to crush you, boom boom. Boom boom. Flying boom boom. Okay, fuck this level. We're done. I'm not gonna wait for the level to close so I can close the game. Goodbye.